faith that The Undertaker will make it to Night of Champions and will unleash Hell Hath No Fury on his brother Kane.
And now The Undertaker picking up pace, but Punk able to roll out of the way. CM Punk, the only superstar to have won back-to-back Money in the Bank titles, a three-time world champion, very accomplished, and yes, his resume includes a victory over the Dead Man for the world championship. Oh. A high knee, thinking bulldog. Undertaker flat on his back, motionless.
This is it. Has no. Undertaker kicking out with authority there. CM Punk sensing it. But again, look into the eyes of the Dead Man.
I don't think The Undertaker's got anything left, Matt. CM Punk right now, completely in control here. Look back over the years. How many superstars have had The Undertaker in this compromised position? Usually, you wouldn't want to exchange blows with The Undertaker, but that's what Punk's doing right in the middle of the ring.
Evidently, you don't want to exchange blows with The Undertaker. Here comes the Dead Man!
Three big shots in a row. And now Punk's got to be questioning his strategy there.
Come on, get him out! Come on, get him out!
The Undertaker promised that CM Punk would rest in peace here tonight. Is this it? Snake eyes, and now The Undertaker. The first move of that combination, but Punk beat him to the punch.
How many times have we seen The Undertaker hit the big boot and set up for the tombstone? But not the case tonight.
CM Punk may be able to pull it out, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm very impressed with CM Punk. I've always been a big CM Punk fan, but what's missing is the sense of urgency from him.
Locked in. It is. Locked in. The Undertaker from the grave. Chokeslam. Is it enough?
Oh.
No! Punk lifts the shoulder.
Undertaker did not hook a leg, and mentally that is unlike the Phenom.
How many superstars have kicked out of an Undertaker chokeslam? Perhaps it didn't pack the same venom. Undertaker signals the beginning of the end here for Punk. Are we going to see the tombstone pile drive? No, Punk reverses it. And a GTS. CM Punk just leveled the Dead Man.
Prada, The Undertaker is a damaged man.
The first match back for The Undertaker.
Oh,
no, he lured it
in. There it is. The flames come pouring out. Hell's Gate has been opened. The Undertaker is victorious.
There is your winner, The Undertaker.
The weapons are many, yet there is only one Undertaker.
It wasn't his most impressive performance by a long shot, but The Undertaker did what he always seems to do, Matt. Win.
Not decisively, and so close to Night of Champions. What do you see?
Is this a future world heavyweight champion?
I don't know. This is obviously not the same Undertaker. What do you see at home?
Can this man beat Kane?
He can rise to the occasion. I know he can. He's the Undertaker. No matter what kind of condition he's in. And at this juncture, I would say that The Undertaker may be in a compromised condition.
Just 9 days before the battle with his brother for the World Heavyweight Championship at Night of Champions. Well, and Matt, I think there's more.
Well, here's a question. Did The Undertaker come back too soon? The motivation for revenge, the inspiration for the world's heavyweight championship.
Whoa.
Ha 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 ha